Hey, you guys, I'm back again with another message from the Lord. God is saying the reason why it's taking you longer is because you're doing things the right way. I'm going to repeat that again. The reason why it's taking you longer because you are doing the things the right way. This kind of ties into the video when God says no shortcuts. God told me a few weeks ago to record a video that says no shortcuts. And like I said, this is why God is saying that it's taking you longer, because you're doing the things the right way and you're not taking no shortcuts. Me, myself, personally, I was talking to God. I was just like talking to God because he got me working on some couple of things, and it's like I'm going through the different processes. I'm going through the different phases. Granted, everybody, you know, do things differently, but I try to make sure I do things the right way. I try to make sure I do all my due diligence and stuff like that, being a child of God. Okay, making sure all my documentation, my paperwork and stuff is in place, doing what he is telling me to do. Even though, yes, the process might be longer, but I'm doing the process the right way. And a lot of God's children, he's been telling us to do things the right way. So that's why it seems like it's taking you longer, because you're doing things the right way. You are crossing all your T's and dotting all your I's, because you don't want anything to come back against you by not having a proper documentation in place. And when you don't have a proper documentation in place or don't do things the right way, you can start all the way over again. You're gonna have to start all the way over again. So even though it might seem that it might take you a long time, but you're doing things the right way. And be proud of yourself for doing the things the right way. I have, like I told you guys before, God had told me to start a nonprofit for the kids in the community. So I started a nonprofit. So I've been doing things the right way, you know, having board meeting trainings, because I want my board to be able to, you know, all of us to be able to make sure we're doing our roles properly and effectively, make sure we are actually being a good board when it comes to working together. And I really want this nonprofit that God has given me to birth to be a success. And so I've been looking at other nonprofits that I see that are in the community that are already doing things to kind of like partner with. But then God was like, well, do your due diligence, do your research. It's kind of what ties into the last video I recorded. And I'm finding that a lot of them, they're not really all the way fully set up properly. So I'm like, okay, God, so I can't even partner with them because they're not properly set up. God was like, no. And he was just like, it seemed like it's taking you longer to get started and get running with certain things, but you're doing things the right way. You're doing how things is supposed to be done. If they were to get caught, if the IRS was to come in and audit them, they're getting in trouble. You're not. You don't want to be associated with that. So continue to do things the right way, and I will send you to people to work with. Don't go out here just like saying, oh, I know this person's in the community. I know this person's in the community doing this with their nonprofit. Let me partner with them. No, wait till God gives you the confirmation or the okay to who to work with. And even when he does send you someone, still do your due diligence. Make sure all their stuff is together. Because sometimes their stuff might not be all the way together. You can help them get their stuff together. And then sometimes it's not just, it's a no. God can be like, no. And no is a no. You like that he said in this season, let your yay be yay and let your nay be nay. But I want to come and just tell God's children, because he dropped this in my spirit to tell you guys, the reason why it's taking you longer is because you're doing things the right way. Y'all, it's okay to do things the right way. There's nothing wrong with doing things the right way. In this season that we're entering to, everything is going to have to be done the correct way. You don't want to give the devil no room to come in and play with nothing. You don't want to give the devil no room to come in and try to snatch anything away from you, saying you're not doing things right. Do things the right way the first time. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care if you have to keep doing all things over and over again. I know with me working on a nonprofit, some documentations I had to submit over and over again because to get it all the way right, but it was worth it, because now that it's properly set up, I don't have to worry about the IRS or the state coming after me because I didn't feel like I fill out all the proper documentations. So it might be taking you longer because God wants you to do things the right way. even in your business, even when it comes to things in life, don't get upset with God because God is saying no shortcuts, do things the right way. It's always a purpose and it's always for your protection. It's always a purpose and it's always for your protection. And God also told me to say, trust the process. During the process, God wants you to make sure you're doing it the right way the first time, again, so you won't have to go back and start all the way over again. Because when some people don't do it right the first time, they get caught. They make you start all the way over again, new name, new everything. And then the reason why God wants you to do it the right way the first time is so you can help someone else that's coming behind you, or someone else that he might send to you for a season to help them on their journey to get started. So y'all, always trust the process, but don't get upset because it's taking you longer because you're doing things the right way. All right. A lot of covers and stuff are going to come unpulled. A lot of fraudulent stuff is going to come to the eye, to the public. And God's saying, don't get mad because it's taking you longer because you're doing things the right way. Holiness is still right. Holiness is a lifestyle. God wants his children to do things the right way. Do it right. Do it all the way right. When it comes to things that upbuild of the kingdom, do it right. When it comes to your lifestyle, do it right. All right, God is not playing in this hour. So that's the reason why it's taking you longer, because you're doing it the right way. Don't beat yourself up for doing it the right way, because we are living in times where people want to do shortcuts, people want to do the get rich quick schemes. But all that stuff is going to come to an end. All that stuff is going to come to a cease. A lot of people about to go to jail, y'all. I'm telling y'all, God is not playing in this hour. A lot of people about to be exposed. A lot of pastors about to be exposed from not properly having things set up. I'm telling you, if we ever get Antichrist, which is almost there, in our judicial systems fully, we are going to see some things where it's going to be like they're going to want to go and audit everything. They're going to want to make sure people are right. They're going to start cracking down on stuff. And first places they're going to start cracking down on our businesses and churches, nonprofits. And God is saying he wants your stuff to be done right. Make sure you're doing your stuff right. Even if you are, thank you, Holy Spirit, even if you are a YouTube content creator, make sure you have an LLC in place. Make sure you have an EIN number. Operate as you're doing business. Creating content, if you're doing creating content, even though it's for God, you still want to make sure you're properly set up to where you are want to be properly set up as a business. Because if you don't, they can tax you and all the other good stuff. And creating content, like especially if you do a lot of editing and stuff like that, that takes work. That takes time. And you can get tax deductions and write-offs and stuff like that. So make sure you're properly set up. Especially, you know, set it up as a business. So if someone tries to come and you'll be properly set up. All right. So make sure you're doing things the right way. All right. So just wanted to come and share that God is saying again that the reason why it's taking you longer because you're doing things the right way. If you're not doing things the right way, get to the point where you're doing things the right way to glorify him. Okay, don't just be out here doing things just to be doing it and not set up the right way, because I'm telling you, it's going to be a lot of cracking down on stuff that we're about to see, and God wants his children to be operating the right way so we don't have to go through with some of these people that are not doing correctly that's about to go through. Okay, so I love you guys. I pray that you all have an amazing day, and I will chat with you all later.